classical as well as other musical styles for 25 years. He became interested in classical acoustic styles in 1990 and started playing piano the following year. Mark has performed with several bands and as a solo artist. He has also recently put together many original recordings, which can be found on the websites Vandalism and Reverb Nation. So, without further ado, I'd like to proudly introduce Mark Goldberg and his band in a tribute to the music of Elton John.
Thank you very much. And it's a great pleasure to be here. And we all said we're all set. Okay, well, I guess we better get down to business. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. Now I'd like to get on with another song from the Goodbye Yellow Brick Road album, which, because it was such a great album, so we have to do yet another one from it, but it's an awesome tune.
Thank you. hearts are under these hot lights. Okay, that's a little better. And now, we'd like to do another one of his hits, because they're the best, and you deserve the best. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight.
Brings me round again to find not the man I think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no.
now this is a song that he didn't really actually want to release originally, but it turned out to be one of his biggest hits for some reason. And it's one that was done as a solo, and then years later, George Michael covered with a duet with him.